Wait a second. Can you hear me? Yes. Okay. So, this is a gun I got. I got some for the first time. Examiner. I haven't been showing the track either. I don't know why. Let me see the perks. Go to skills. Okay, well, I can't kill anything if I can't see the tracks. I mean, I can only follow its... well, I suppose. Just let them move. Call it. Wow, that's pretty cool. Where's the dead body? Body. Yeah, it was like limping. Rain. Actually looks real. I play for the moon and it's not even. It's not really there, but it doesn't look real. Let's see how good it aims. So, okay, so you got over here and ran right here in this area. We'll go check this forest out. I went over here to kill Dream. I got a shot right there. Then I took another shot. I don't know. Dude, the moon does look cool. I guess where the moon does. That's weird. Because there's so moon. Ah, that's weird. Bruh, the music. I don't want to crap out again. I won't be able to make episode 3 if it craps out again. I'll have to continue it tomorrow, like I did yesterday, which was so perfect that... What was that? Keep on. It's actually revolve. Maybe get a few kills. Maybe. At least once. Well, that looks cool. Like a radioactive. We can at least kill a musty with it, like one shot. That'd be pretty good. Bruh, can you not get in it? What? Why is it making me do this? I don't like that. Whenever you crouch, it's like you can't see nothing. Yep, this plane's over here. How do I find polar bears? No, not polar bears. Rabetsky bear. Huh. Let's go over here. A little animation. It's kind of cool. Oh, why does it stop running? Whoa. Little mountain range. Why is it not letting me get up? Come on. I'm gonna be like the ball. I think I roasted it. Yeah, the body's gone, like I said. For a long time. Actually, like, that's a real picture of the moon. They put it in the game. It looks awesome. Meters. We'll be there in like 10 minutes. The moon's setting kind of quick. Nope, let's just run towards it. Dude, this is actually a nice area to snipe. You get up on one of these... I don't know about that range right there. You fall off. Here's something. There he is. I am gonna go stealth. You're running stealth. Get the revolver out. Yeah, make sure before I get up, I need to press. What do you call it? Perfectly round. I think this is probably my new favorite spot in the game. Out here in this area. It's nice. I don't know, if it's kind of close, I'll shoot it with the revolver. But if it's kind of far, I'll shoot it with the sniper. I only got 6 shots. Sorry.
Hey, where's that?
Like, I don't want to run at all. Why am I such a crappy shot right now? Why? Oh my god, why? I don't think I was crouched. And it crouches as soon as I get aiming. But I think one of them was a hit, hopefully. Echo's so bad up here. You'll be able to hear it from, like, right over there, where the edge of the trees are. Perfectly. So I didn't hit him. I guess not. I don't know how any of these aren't hitting. Does not miss. It's like, I'm gonna put it on. You can see the fog over there. So it is a big, besides a little edge, 100%. Wonder what it looks like during the day. Once I probably get to 10 episodes, I'll probably create another series on a different map of this game. What it sounds like whenever it echoes, 3-1. Yeah, that was awesome. Could have sworn I could hear the bullet. I like the animation too, so if you have cool. Because I've been there. I've never been there. Down my LEDs because that's probably what's making it to where I okay.
That's a little better, at least.
My friend's not on, and I do not like playing by myself on that game, because I die. Can't find any exits at all. If he's close, like I said, I'm gonna use a revolver. If he's far, I'm gonna use a sniper. He knows I'm here. My next episode's probably just gonna be hard. I'm probably gonna use a sniper at least once. But I'm gonna try pistol only. So. All it knows, but clean kill. Oh man, I got him with the revolver. Alright, well, we'll go back to base and get some ammunition. I aimed for the chest and the bullet went up and hit him in the head. Well, let's go up in this watchtower real quick. Kind of like Far Cry watchtowers. With the where their tracks. Moon is still not set. It got darker. It got really bright and then their watchtower. What? You can switch to iron by middle clicking. Oh my god. Bruh, can I put the scope on this? No, I can't. Probably could do it for the pistol though. Dude, that is awesome. Like, actually, this. Here. Oh, I forgot my scope. There's also one over there, one over there, kind of everywhere. That's a freaking town over there. Straight across. Place waypoint, we gotta get over there. Oh no, 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 no. Bro, it's not even real then. It's not even real then. Oh my god. Okay, we'll do it about, like, right here. There's a skull! Look at the freaking skull! Whoa, this map is huge. There we go. Okay, so there's a, what do you call it? There's a town. Be like, oh, bunk. Cool. So, yeah, this is a nice area. Favorite area in the game. I wonder if it's actually a legit town and you can talk to people and stuff. Because you don't see people very much in this game. So, extremely fun. I guess an hour to get TV's game. It's nearby. To the right. Might take a few, might be infinite. Dude, you used to get really dark on this game. We can also even make it daytime. Really creepy area. Sort of bird or something. Get the roll from here. Didn't mean to fire. Sounds awesome, but I don't know what you call it. Get your parents on this over how we go. Look at the satellite. No, I'm joking. What? Tents, I forgot they got tents on here. It's not giving me. Everything dark I own. Range find is so worth it. Do that back. And I'm in 890 assembly line. Doesn't even take. What? 10, we'll buy that. 500 of that. 200 of that. 12 gauge slug. Probably. 20 gauge. Oh my god, if it is cool. 7 meter, it's a magnum. Let's go. Ammunition. Get this. That's right. Oh. Oh, here's all my stuff. Put your home where you live. It's yeah, it is. 16 gauge.
What?
Yeah. Why? We'll go. Nice. Bro, you can literally. They have vehicles on here. But no. 13? We'll go. Sights. Okay, so they do make sights. Backpacks. 10th ground blinds. Where's the vehicles? I also bought back to a long time ago. Oh my. The four. Let's just do it so we can... Is that up there? That's... I don't know what that is. Are we able to just go up the mountain? Never seen that before. You can go up there, so... Now we got our cool shows it on the dang. Weird. I was like halfway up there.